How to drive.
Just say how to drive a car. To drive a car, first start the engine, then push the clutch down with your left foot and set the gear to first gear. The car will move if you lift your foot a little. Do not lift the foot too quickly, it will cause the engine to stop automatically. If you want to stop driving, push the clutch down and set the gear to gear free, then turn off the engine. Click that subscribe and like button if you like this video. Don't forget to comment your question. Thank you.